We're still gathering, and it takes a bit for folks to get in, but thank you for having the strength to get out this morning. Whoever you are, if you're an old friend, we're glad to see you. If you're a new friend, welcome. Please make yourself at home, and we certainly want to know you more. Just a few announcements to highlight. We do want to remember Jim Gannaway, who has been in the hospital recently. There will be a word later in the service about our chili cook-off, which is two Sundays from today. There is a group starting up soon, Healing After Loss, and so you can learn about that if it's something that's helpful to you or something you could recommend to someone else. I encourage you to do that. Wesley Covenant groups are starting up again next Sunday, and so if you're in a group, it'll be starting next week, and if you want to be in a group, call the church office, I'll talk to you, Ruth Moore will talk to you, and there's also an online sign up on the church webpage. Speaking of which, take a look when you get the chance at our Facebook page as well. We're having a lot more posts and check in. I like to give you permission while we get started to pull out your phone and check in at First United Methodist Church. You can like our page and follow and share the things that are happening at First United Methodist Church. There's a yellow insert. There always is. That's the way to sign in and let us know that you're here. If you're brand new, just do it.